Okay.
Ah.
Schedule is.
Schedule.
A recap of last year.
No. All right. Yep.
Recap of last year.
We got to hand it off.
Shit was happening with Pierce. Shit was happening with Ben. I want to invite Dania.
Oh, there we go.
To one, recap last year.
Okay.
Also, hand the proverbial torch.
Hand the torch, dude.
Or the pornographic torch.
The pornographic torch, dude.
From you.
That looks like it's going to penetrate you. It's getting
ready. There it is.
That's not coming out smooth.
Oh, let's get the tat. Let's get the tat. I need it for the. Oh, there it is. Get it over there.
Looking good. It's feeling good.
It's looking good. It's feeling good.
That's how it feels.
Was that your intro?
That's his intro. That's his intro.
Yeah, that's it. There's a lot of God.
Hey, turn down the music.
Turn down the music.
You got to keep it going, Steve.
Oh, yeah. Keep it going. Turn down the music. It's his own phone. He's controlling the music, so he's gonna tell himself who's turning up the music. Turn it down. This is a torch.
He's gonna go yell at the button.
Proverbial torch here.
There we go. That's what we need.
Oh, more shots. Everyone gets shots in hands.
Shots
in hands. Shots in hands.
Wow.
Told Matt, never lifted less weight in my life.
I don't know what that means.
Just like 20 pounders, you know, just over and over and over.
One arm at a time. I'm out 2 years, and you guys do opening ceremonies?
This is what we do.
What is this?
This is traditional.
All class, baby, all class.
You missed a lot. You missed a lot. Were you there for Big Bear? Were you there for Big Bear when Pierce quit?
When he threw the die?
Yeah. He was there.
That house
is
pretty dope. Indoor pool.
All right, quiet up.
He was mad. Give him his day.
About the transition, but while I'm doing that, I want to prompt you guys all to speak afterwards. Austin. I want to hear a high moment of Bun Taco League in general over the course of its entirety. Wow. And a low moment for each one of you. So I'll give you guys a couple minutes to think about it.
I'll go first on low moment.
That's suspicious.
I'm sitting next to him, so I know. I just want to throw it out there, you know? You know.
I'll go first.
Okay.
My moment. The day I sketched that beautiful drawing on a napkin.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Mm-hmm. Wow.
That's nice.
Wow.
Hey, let's start with high.
Did we have 14 in the league at that time? Did we have 14?
The color looks particularly
bad. Let's get some high moments. All
right. No, that was a high. That was a high, right?
High moment, hot tub, rap battle.
Oh, hell yeah.
We were all pretty high, so. Yeah, that's
like,
true.
You figured.
Legitimately.
Literally. It's a literal high moment.
Low moment, bathtub.
Hey.
Life
again.
Bathtub almost lost Max.
I had to save a life.
I found it.
Saved a life.
Saved him.
You can put that on the resume. Put that on the resume.
Shots to the Bun Taco tattoo and Ben's drawing. To the Bun Taco tattoo and Ben's drawing.
Woo! Shot.
Panzer.
Shot.
That's the worst move I've ever seen.
What's this? Oh, he's getting a menu drink. Look at this guy.
I don't know.
Ordering off the menu.
What is this?
Is that a chaser? You got a chaser for a shot? Come on.
Did you wake up and become a pussy boy?
Anybody else any cocktails? Are we okay?
Oh, let's get some cocktails going. Get some cocktails going. I want a Matt Matthews.
Another Bun Taco shot.
I'm doing a Matt Matthews. I don't care what it is. I want a Matt Matthews.
And a Bun Taco shot all around.
Me and Ben will both do a double beer bomb.
What is the DWD? Like
Daddy's wet, Daddy.
Daddy's wet, Daddy.
Don't
you say it.
Don't you say it.
Don't you say it.
No, he didn't say it. He said he used the acronym. If he says it, it's a double shot of our choosing.
I will say my low moment was Matt Matthews.
No. No.
See a correlation here.
No.
A lot of other people.
You got away with it though. So
that was, I mean, yes, getting away with it is nice.
Steven Roll's low moment is crushing that whole bag of Doritos.
I will. If you don't stop me,
I will. Matt Matthews.
Matt Matthews.
Drunk ass Max. What would you put his name? I don't know.
Ask your name.
He's your friend. Oh yeah.
Twice.
Matt.
Matthews.
I had a brain freeze.
Matthews.
Ah!
Like, really? Max
really?
Maxula.
Matthew Matthews.
Like, Max Maxula.
One name from Hawaii, really? McLovin?
McLovin? One what are you fucking doing?
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
That was the high moment of my life, watching Matt drive the car with the tire literally sideways.
That's a high moment. We got high moment.
I had to bail out of the cart. Matt didn't bail.
I couldn't bail because there was somebody on my windshield. I have no idea where
I was going. I almost got hit. It wasn't Matt's fault, guys, okay? It wasn't Matt's fault.
As fast as possible, making a U-turn.
I got a low moment.
Yeah, there
we go. Low moment. Switching it up.
Got a low moment. I got a couple of them.
Hard to pick.
I'll start with, who was it? Conor McGregor.
I got that one, baby. That was me.
Won't land a punch. Will not land.
Was that $100? Was that $100 bet?
Anyone who wants it.
Open bet.
Oh, I loved it. I just bring it on, baby.
Conor McGregor did not land one punch.
Not a single punch in a fight.
Demaryius Thomas.
Oh, God.
While wearing a suit. I'm telling you, I was 2 a.m. the night before the draft, and I saw Demaryius Thomas.
In the fourth round. Keep scrolling.
I'm 10 years ago. I was like, man,
he walks up and he goes, is this guy still available? Whispering about the Max
is like, what? I'll keep scrolling down. He's like, oh. Yeah. He's going to go soon.
Le'Veon Bell in the fourth is also
low. Oh, God. Fourth round, man.
I'll take a low moment. How many times can I draft David Johnson? I mean, probably about 4 years.
You're drafting David Johnson this year.
Yeah, I'm probably drafting him again. Yeah. He does have a nice mustache.
I heard it's first position. He might be there.
He's got a nice goatee. Yeah, exactly. I got DeAndre Hopkins, and he had Brock Osweiler finish as the 34th ranked wide receiver.
Damn,
drafted David Johnson. He was number one player in fantasy.
No, I picked him up off the waiver wire.
No, you drafted him number 8 overall. I was number 5.
I passed on him.
If there's one thing I'm not going to argue Austin on is his recall.
Yeah,
if there's one thing I don't argue this
6 years ago, that was your number 8 pick.
Music lyrics. I don't argue Austin on music lyrics or recall.
Wait, when it comes to fantasy, not with math. Though.
Yeah.
You don't want
math. That's what I'm like. The draft order this year.
I'm glad you did the roulette table then.
Yeah, it was mainly math.
Oh, okay. That's good.
I was a present. I had money out there.
You were winning.
Yeah, exactly.
We got any more? Lows and highs?
Johnny's got too many.
It's a safe place, Jeff.
Too many lows. Four interceptions from Peyton Manning in the finals.
Guys won the league twice.
God.
Love it.
He's never been easier,
like,
dude.
It was yesterday. Fantasy's never lost.
Four INTs.
And then Peyton Manning just decided MVP to throw picks.
Yeah, it was his
just
MVP.
Just throwing picks.
Against the Bengals.
Are you titleless? No titles.
Against the Bengals?
No titles for Johnny? Okay. You got one time. Two-time champ. Two-time champ.
Year one. Drafting the Bengals defense first round.
Bengals!
The Bengals, we still talk about Bengals in the first. Literally, we have talked about Bengals in the first for the last 3 seasons.
Yeah, every year. Who's taking Bengals in the first?
In the first.
Bengals in the first.
They just invite you and they were like, hey, man.
They're like, hey, man.
You know what you're doing.
It's so easy.
Just go for it. You're like, Bengals D, number one.
They said, pick your favorite team.
All the teams.
They help you in no ways. He was a top 10 wideout at the time.
Howard Gate.
That's a high on me. I got all my friends. See all these friends? I got all every single one of these friends.
I got so many friends.
And they all hate me.
Howard Gate.
Steven, what are you going to say about Howard Gate?
It's the worst run defense in the NFL.
It's overplayed, man. Nothing happens.
Okay, first off, you guys made that.
He was ranked number one.
There's a lot of problems in the world.
It was snowing.
It
wasn't even worth a flex.
Number one ranked running back in fantasy. Put him on the bench.
Listen.
And guess who won the league?
Listen.
There's a lot of issues in the world.
You won the league that year, right?
Huh?
Oh, it's so garbage. But who would have lost
from
the
eighth seed?
I'm gonna tell you, the issue isn't us. All right.
It's Biden. I'm gonna be honest.
It's Biden. I'm on board with that.
Let's get united.
I'm on board with it.
You're taking it out on us.
You're taking it out on some innocent bystanders.
Fuck Joe Biden.
It's Biden this entire time. I knew
it. Technically, he was the vice president at that given time.
He was. He was probably vice president. Yep.
Bidengate. It's now Bidengate. Yes.
Mm.
Boom.
Nothing happened there,
Biden
guys.
Slash Howard Gates.
He made about as many decisions as Anderson does.
Yeah, that's a good point. It's still Howard Gate. You still fucked up.
And after my speech is over, they told me I'm not supposed to be taking any questions, so I won't.
No questions.
What's the time? When do I get out here for my 3:30 nap?
I got another low. It was getting McCaffrey last year when I was first in the league overall, trading for the two of the top wide receivers to Austin because I wanted a McCaffrey push for the playoffs. Who never played a
game. Never a game. Never again.
I knew that you loved McCaffrey because one year when you won, you had Alvin Kamara and
Shut your mouth.
McCaffrey. I knew you loved yourself some like white boy.
Nice
you loved himself some
white boy. Can't give an RB stack up.
Some white boy running back.
The only issue with McCaffrey is how white he is.
All right, I got a low. I got a low. I got a real low. It's a big low. It's a very big low. Low in the league.
Hello.
Low in the league.
Hello.
Half point PPR. It's a huge low.
That's fuck that.
Austin Hoff. Huh? Fuck that.
Standard or die.
Standard or die. Fuck that.
Gorgeous. Hey, real quick though, are we doing decimals?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The Dewey decimal?
Hold on. That's
going to
hurt.
All right. Let's get speeches.
I got
too many bun
tacos. No, it's good. It's going to go on YouTube.
Hey!
It's going to go on YouTube, dude.
Same as the disc golf world, so I'm going to watch it.
It's going on YouTube.
You got some highs.
I got a couple highs.
Okay.
We got some highs coming up.
Dealing with your guys' shit for years and years and years as commissioner. Finally winning.
Preach.
Just felt amazing.
Preach.
It feels like one of my lows.
But it was kind of a trade-off. The other great win of last season was winning the Instagram bet against Steve.
Cats, his favorite movie.
That was nasty. That was nasty. Can we pull that video up? Anyone got that video?
I screenshotted it.
But let's give Steve credit.
They were
followed up like a man.
Yep.
With the punishment, held to the bet.
Never got so many DMs in his life.
He got them pussy purring.
I'm furry, but I'm not.
Girls from years ago. Years ago.
Years past.
Years past. Just hit him up.
We're talking grandma. All these family members.
Aunts, uncles.
Some weird girls I went to high school that are into theater.
That was pretty good. Dude, the face swap was pretty brutal.
We need more face swap bets in 2021.
Danny Messina as
Who's OnlyFans?
Nicki Minaj.
Oh, yeah, we need.
I mean, make $20 on OnlyFans.
We need an OnlyFans bet.
I was around.
That was hard.
Danny's
so confused. Like, wow.
All right, let's get on to something serious here.
More shots, more drinks.
Let's bring it down.
I'd like to welcome Ryan to the league, and then also Nick back to the league.
That's a high. Can we talk about a high? Ryan sneaking into the league, sneaking in.
Also, Ryan has been wrong.
Ryan has been wrong. Nick's in. Nick's in.
I'd like it to be
Ryan's in.
I would like Nick to attend every draft party, but if he doesn't,
we're going back to
that. Yep. Yep.
Thank you. We're going to need that, Smith.
Yep.
That's what it is. We're going to need that in writing. But
we're going to need that,
take
Smith,
care of that.
Video. She'll take care of it. Let's go.
Toast to the new commissioner.
First, we'll do a toast to welcoming.
Yeah, that's Ryan. Yep.
And also,
yep.
we hope they're in the bun taco together.
Nick and Ryan, may you all get tattoos.
May you all get tattoos.
May you all get tattoos.
Don't pour that out.
I think we need a different punishment than the clown. That was famous. I think
clown.
We need something else.
Clown.
Austin's like, I already got it. Liked it.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's helping.
For the antioxidants.
Oh, yeah.
But explain to me the dynamic of like Michael and Ryan.
I felt refreshed.
One team.
Yeah, let's hear it. Okay, this is good. This is raw footage right here. Let's hear about this. All right, let's hear.
Michael ain't doing shit.
Well,
I think. I don't know.
Wait, both of you are circumcised? Are you? You're circumcised.
I might have been bod.
You're circumcised?
I've been bod.
All right.
I got a little dangle on the side.
We had a majority uncircumcised in this league.
Oh really?
So you're a minority.
I'm a what is it?
Me,
I'm a
Austin, Matt.
It's definitely a minority.
Is it minority?
It's just me and him.
It's a decent number.
Yeah, it's 3 out of 12.
All right, let's hear about this management. Let's hear about this management strategy. Let's hear about this management strategy.
Who is managing the Michael Ryan team? We need to know.
As of this point, Michael is busy, and I'm pretty much in control of the draft.
So, Michael's not here, so Michael's dead to us. That's
okay.
All
right. Nick, should we kick Michael out of the league?
Yeah, should we kick him
out? Oh, that's up to Dan.
Dan, should we kick Michael out of the league?
No
more commissioner.
I like Michael at the draft.
Brings us,
you know,
to our next point.
All right.
He drinks more than all of us. Got mad at Ben.
Passing the torch.
He keeps track of my drinking.
So, keeps track of Steven's drinking.
He
got very mad at
full term. Four years. 4 years.
I did 4 years.
Yep.
How long has this league been going?
Because you for no one. No one counts. No one counts the first year.
This is the one position of power that you don't want.
So who are the eight champions then? If we've done it 8 years,
but you're not counting the first year.
Why are we derailing this conversation?
You're not.
I just didn't know we did 9 years. That's awesome.
There was a 14 team year. Pierce was in charge.
Yeah. But who won?
Year that won.
Ben won.
The year Ben won.
Okay, then who are the other seven?
Don't worry, guys. I got
Luke
second.
Won.
Steven, Luke,
Johnny's won twice.
Johnny's won twice.
That's five. Then Pierce, and then Matt. Okay. Yeah. Wow.
Oh, I do want to thank Max because. I think it was the second year of the league.
That camera came over quick.
Maybe it was the third
year. Like,
I want to
take Max. Wait, is that minute 16? All right, I got this one.
But I probably would not be here.
It's going to be an iCloud line.
Because I had no interest in fantasy football or football in general at all.
In general.
The second year of the league, I kind of care about it now. Yeah. I really don't know all the rules, but I'm figuring it out. But he said, what's your username? What's your password? You're in the league. That's it.
Love that.
That's it.
I'm still learning.
That's it.
And what did you get this season? Number one pick. Black 20, number one.
That's a fucking story.
That's an office line.
The moral of that story is sometimes it's good to just relax and enjoy it.
Yeah. Just relax and enjoy it.
Your password and emails.
Yeah. Open up your butthole and just take it.
So Pierce did 4 years. Did
four
a
years.
Term.
And sometimes it's not
he
about
decided
you.
Decided after the first year that he did not want to do a second term.
No, hated it.
I took over for a full term and
came on strong with hats.
You came on strong, real hot, and then you
real strong.
I felt like I did a couple good things. For the
good things.
You tapered off pretty strong.
Yeah.
The trophy.
You tapered off.
Trophy's nice.
Yeah. We got t-shirts.
We got hats.
Sweatshirts.
Where are those this year?
I tried to lead with some democracy.
Yeah. Where's my hoodie?
Yeah.
It's here.
Mistake.
No, yeah, yeah. I'm
which
now
is really
yeah. No democracy.
Why, it's a great... It's my great honor.
Was that low kicking Nick out, or was that not the low?
Of well, Grima Worm Tongue was part of that.
Hey.
I was so pissed at my friends. I think I walked out of a golf course when I found out.
Yeah, he did. He got mad.
Ben was pissed.
It was a mistake.
I
still stand by. If you're not here for the draft, you're not in the league. Michael's not here. Michael's not in the league.
Well, we got a representative.
Hold on now.
Wait, Sam's not. Time out. Unless there's COVID involved, right?
Okay. Unless there's COVID involved, Ben is
positive test today. Positive test today.
You?
No, Sam.
Really? Positive test.
Orville Day deployment
or semen, you all need to provide proof of vaccination.
Oh, thank you.
Here's the thing.
Thank you.
Rule with an iron fist. And that's it. That's pretty much it.
Okay. Moderna.
I'm not Moderna.
Yeah. All right.
I got nature's back.
Democracy works.
COVID.
What'd you learn, Danny? Democracy works.
Are you Ben?
No, I tried democracy.
Yep. Though.
But Ben almost
much
died.
Much like
and I got
the efforts of many men.
Many men. Many men.
Really?
And similar outcome.
Yeah, that's crazy.
We lost a lot of good men out there.
The only true leader of a good, healthy, strong fantasy football team is a strong dictator.
Dictator! Let's go! Dictator! Passing the torch!
No one can challenge.
What about sexually?
You're right. Undisputed, no physical challenge.
All right. Opening ceremonies. This is it.
If this is dictatorship, we're going back
dictatorship.
To
single
love
point.
That. Love that.
Single point.
Now I'm going to work with the democracy thing for now. It is painful. You all
sucked. And I've been doing this for a few months. This has been the most painful thing of my life. But
I've never read so much.
Am I hard to work with? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yes.
Like, you were probably my most difficult. Okay.
Yeah. You guys suck.
Do you have a wine spritz?
But George Floyd, though.
Hey. Hey, first round pick. First round pick, Stephen Roll. First round pick, Stephen Roll. We're paying him back.
Hey, wait, wait. It's only right after 2020 we gave Stephen Roll the first pick.
First pick.
I'm just saying.
I know,
first
pick. I'm okay with it.
All 11 of us decided that.
What are you getting?
Johnny second pick.
I'm going to get to Matt Matthews.
Matt Matthews, get him going. Matt Matthews, boys, get him going. Matt Matthews.
I don't even think we need a speech. From you. We're just terrified of you.
Yeah.
Matt Matthews sounds like a dick.
The last person that I would ever hurt would be.
I kicked your ass anyway.
We know you're still looking for your Conus kill, though.
Although, you would have punched the group behind us today.
Oh, no, no, that's good. I'm good there. I checked that box.
Matt would have.
I got that on film, boys. I got that on film.
Matt already hurt me.
I deployed this.
When Matt made fun of me for wanting to play video games, I felt very superior.
Today, I grabbed someone's ball and I chucked it off the group. These guys hit all of us from about 200 yards, went right through all four of us.
You guys want to know a funny story?
From 200
Max,
yards.
Max, shocker, on a par 5 last weekend, hit into us and said, oh, I didn't think I'd make green.
I didn't think I'd hit the green.
He hit three. Dude, this ball bounced like 2 feet from us.
No, this would have killed somebody.
Same.
That's pretty good.
I will, no shit, they were only like 160 out. The four of us were like this distance apart, and it lands in the middle of us.
No, it came over, like, right at our head level.
Max buzzed our head.
It literally went between, it was Matt, Austin, me, and Johnny.
I grabbed their ball.
And the ball went between all four of us.
And that was
great accuracy. Wow.
I mean, if they weren't all geriatric fucks, I probably
right? Yeah, I agree, so Matt. I agree.
They yelled sorry, and Matt goes, fuck you, sorry. Sorry. Oh, yeah. Fuck you, sorry.
Honestly, it's probably more so that 160 to hit.
I chucked that ball so far.
Like, there's no reason to hit.
Chuck
like,
that.
You're
probably other than the fact that you're trying to impress your friend.
I hit this green.
I was ready to headbutt a motherfucker.
They did not even yell four.
All right, back to commissioner because nobody was there for that except for like four people.
Yeah, that was good. That was a highlight, though.
No, I'm super excited to have Nick back in the league.
There we go.
Bengals in the first.
Look at that face. Look at that smile.
Two sink Ryan.
Ooh.
Two sink.
Two sink. Never been done.
That's my high, by the way.
Hey, I already got a high. I already got a high.
Back to back.
Hey, what's your low? Is it kind of like the debacle that was going on this weekend? Like
so
location and like flies?
Yeah, I mean, as far as lows.
You've had lows and highs, dude.
And then I want to get the boat.
All you NorCal guys are just.
I also want to give it up for Mikey because Mikey's getting married.
Yeah.
Let's go. Like, 7 days. At his own house.
At his own house, man.
But you got his in-laws to pay him money. That's pretty sweet.
Wait, Michael won the league too.
I got in-laws paying my
rent. Don't
remind me. So technically Ryan is.
But I will say, like, I mean, if anybody's going to miss the draft, coaching. Marrying a great woman is a reason for it. So
it has been 9 years.
For Mikey. And he's got his other half.
I represent. Yeah, I'm representing him.
Married Ryan too at the same time. So
his fantasy wife.
I'm a great lover.
Great lover.
I put out on the first day.
Fantasy wife.
We let's get to voting. So first thing I want to vote on.
That's it. We're calling it.